is the third most visited city in Europe. We made a two-day stop in Rome on our return to Canada from Sicily. People from all over the world come to discover the city's impressive monuments and archaeological sites. I strongly recommend that you avoid the month of July and August because of the heat and also to avoid too many visitors. Visit the Colosseum, it is best to book in advance online. We choose the guided tour, it is worth it, and at the same time you will avoid the waiting in line. There's a lot to see. It may take you longer than 2 days to see everything. I recommend that you take a pass for the double-decker bus. It's economical and efficient. They sell tickets online for 24 or 48 hours pass. Unlimited number of access. This monument is the one that impressed me the most after the Colosseum.